Forget all of this. All you gotta do is wear a suit, yes, and say net net, an economic indicator. Say it a lot.
What are you doing here?
I'm conducting the Chicago Symphony, Frankie. What do you think I'm doing? I've got some serious Grammy time to make up for around here.
Frank's mother comes back, and she is worse than Frank.
She just got released from prison.
One meth lab explosion, this is what I get.
It's probably the two college students that died in the fire, Grams.
I play Peggy Gallagher, who is Frank's mother, deadbeat mother. And possibly will explain why Frank is the way he is. I am not the reason that your life is a piece of crap. You came out of me a loser. She comes back home because, number one, she has no choice. And two, she tries to manipulate everybody in the house to do her bidding. Bring your car around tomorrow.
I don't have a car.
Christ, you're pathetic. I've never played a character quite like Peggy, who is a sociopath. I will She doesn't have any idea of right and wrong. You can touch it, but never put your finger on the trigger unless you're gonna shoot someone. She was just a very poor example for Frank growing up. All my life, I waited for that phone call. Peggy, he's not your son. It never came. I think Frank's character will be more sympathetic because of having a mother like Peggy. Come on.
The kids see the relationship that Frank had with his mother and how she was never there for him, and in a weird way, they empathize with him.
I'm done taking your This is my family, not yours!
Fiona has one of those wonderful moments when kids realize their parents are human and had parents also, and they see what made them the way they are and has real sympathy for them.
My parents suck too.
You know, I watched Shameless before I had anything to do with Shameless. I just thought it was a great show. The writing is marvelous. For an actor, the words just come out in a very natural way.
Shut up, you batty bitch!
She's a nightmare.
Shameless,